Well, 7 years after her death, a hologram of the late Whitney Houston is set to go on tour.
The singer's estate announced plans for the tour today. An Evening with Whitney will feature Houston as a 3D hologram with recordings of her songs, as well as a full band and backup singers. The company behind the hologram also created holograms of Roy Orbison, Buddy Holly, and Maria Callas. The Whitney hologram tour is expected to hit the road next year.